Wi-Fi for some reason. But I meant to say light. So actually, it kind of makes sense.
I think that's exactly what's going to happen.
Not really. I mean,
yeah. I'm sorry. I mean,
you know,
oh, but you won't take his hands.
Don't take out both of them. No way.
Yeah, but he is.
The general manager is drunk with power, making this match. Ziggler's the one who said he could take him.
No, because that's.
Listen, Ziggler, if you go to Jeremy in the hospital, and you call me at 3 in the morning, I'm going to come to the hospital and pour hot coffee on you. And it won't be a waste. Because they don't seriously injure you.
I don't think that was planned.
No, I don't want to shut up. I will talk all I want.
This is exactly what I was talking
really?
About. Ziggler didn't want to go 2-on-1.
I thought I heard something about SmackDown.
I mean, if this party wants a handicap match, I can tell you that it's, Kalisto Live right there.
Excuse me?
It's all Daniel Bryan's.
Oh, okay, so he's wearing an American.
Nobody wants a handicap match except Ziggler.
It makes sense.
He said he could take him. That's what he got.
Americans are easily presented as assholes to keep being an asshole.
I guess it's a singles match.
Blindside attack, but look at the face of Apollo Crews.
He's not wearing
a
I'm angry.
Apollo Crews is not smiling.
Yeah, I don't think that was planned for
being angry.
Yeah, the structure of the board now.
Yeah.
And now it's Apollo Crews.
I just don't see Ziggler
exactly what he does.